always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand. The mount's ears are not handles. They call this a blaze base, but it's not what you think. It's for putting out fires, not starting them. Disco discs. Better days. The end is coming to the world and everything else. Definitely not open. get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. Just a few moves left. Make them count. It's a Fry Sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. The world needs a shower sometimes too. Yes. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. The day almost makes you want to smile. Locked solid. You need to replug the cables so each match the sequence. A little electroabsorption is enough to catch anyone's attention. You need to replug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through the board. Be careful where you grab that mount. Old brick bracks like that, sometimes still full of good things. Every day is a new chance to fulfill your destiny. You must be. It's sad to see your Give it a little kick. That was the second Aurora totem. Two more, and you'll find out if the legend is true. Is your mount paying attention? That's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and hope together. Not so much hope to go around. Every day is a new chance to fulfill your destiny. Move like a dancer.
Sigaya Lama Sigaya Zatuna Gyada.
Is there's some bouncy rubber scrap over there. Let's see. This must be Bionuclear 7H. Better be careful. Turn the radionics knob to find the right frequency. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Better get a move on if you want to change things. Good fun. You're such a luckster. Thank you. Between the eyes. Every little bit helps. Half-life. Amazing to see so much happening today. The best kind. It's not stairs, but it'll do. It's a monster lair, for sure. It's time to create your own path. Give a key a shot. This might be the end of everything as we know it. What are you thinking about making? Could trade your old things for new. That worked out. A sealed deal. You can see a lot farther now than at night.
Go, I'll win one of those.
Cry.
Go up.
Wonders if... All share the same destiny, destruction or survival. Thinks
Zatuna
didn't have much. You need to align the knobs so that they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Growl it into a higher gear. Get the rhythm going well. One arm, then the other. Pumping good. Looking better. Well, looky there. A broke-down home. Might still be worth poking around. You need to get the keys in sequence. Just a few moves left. Make them count. So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old. Got it. Atomic. This one's...
Is...
Be careful where you grab that mount. That's a putty upper plaza. Some were actually trying to build something before it all started to end. Itchy trigger finger. Supposedly, mounts like that can smell fear. That's a putty-upper plaza. Some were actually trying to build something before it all started to happen. Ask, is Sam... Your head is still spinning. Now you just need to get the solar mirror turned on. Wow, that's a solar mirror. You get that pointed at the sun to bring the bright spark. Just a few moves left. Turn it around so the shiny part's pointed at the shiny sky ball. Don't mean to throw shade, but that's not shiny enough. The shinies lined up. You move well. You get used to the beastie smell, I hear. That's Camp Tissel. Bandits about. Poke around, see what you find. It's sad to see. If the mount didn't throw you, you're good. There's a chug park over there. All sorts of chug-chugs call that place home. We're all heroes of our own stories, or so we hope. The Hex Hut. Maya makes her home here. Let's see.
Saturi, Toto.
She figured you'd have given up by now, what with the end of the world arranged against you. She put her fate in her poppets instead.
Falls for the plague.
Thinks that giving up isn't always up to you. Sometimes the world's bigger than your will.
Koritani Volani.
Now that you're here, Maya believes your fate might be bigger than she's.
Roti, rotilesi, sile roto.
If you're going to put an end to the world, it would be a mercy to.
Karumi, wasi, mato.
Either way, she wishes you luck. Good.
Golikum, kupi poplorp.
Asks if you ever wondered who might be pulling your.
Saturi, karumile.
That's what all poppets think, though, don't they?
Saturi, karumile.
Whoever's in charge, they seem to be steering the world into the.
Turi tani, kaki muda.
Applauds you for stepping up to take power in the world.
Alupunka, kalumpunzi a.
Says she loves the Jagni and is happy to see you with them. Those masks they wear make them look like her poppets.
Saturi, toto.
In a sense, her poppets are masks for.
Saturi, toto.
Anyhow, she has funner things to talk.
Masumi, melemelo.
Says her name is Maya. She doesn't get a lot of visit.
Barusa, fuli kanuba.
She's beyond worry, though, and knows there's.
Roya papti pipo, lums gopa.
Maya won't give up or give in. She thinks it's better to get.
Yobbe, damele toto.
Claims there's a power.
Saturi, karumile. Ziwa, runatini, ninawi.
She's crafted a poppet in defense against the world.
Karumi, wasi, mato.
She's flurfed the poppet already, so there's no.
Yobbe, damele toto.
The only pinpricker worth using is one that was stuck.
Karumi, wasi, mato.
No time to graze. Let's go. That straw barn should hold enough hay to find the pinpricker. You make this look simple. Whatever you do. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That looks exactly like the pinpricker Maya was talking about. Daytime means the clock to nighttime is ticking.
Kiki koko tausi. Alopunka.
Maya looks relieved as she's finally able to
Ford's Forder click.
Maya says there's a jar groaning in the mushy mire at night.
Ziva runatini ninawi.
This time she wants to use a
Ziva runatini ninawi.
Once you've got a snuggy poppet from a machine
Slopse prupa
says it's worth saving the world, including you.
Roti rotilesi.
Maya says she'll stick around.
Koritani Folani.
Says you'll see each other later. Don't tip over. Cranks like these usually need to be wound to operate just a few moves left. Make them count. What you see is what you get, once it's out of the blind box, that is. The light you see at night is brighter than you think. See that e-waste? Always handy. That's the Neverwake field. Well, that was disappointing. Sharp steel. If there was anything here to be found, it's gone now. What a blow! Thank you. Don't forget the past. Learn from it. There's the job. Maya looks intrigued. It's the first time someone's been able to bind a job. Maya says she's managed to pile up quite a collection. She once made a special Barbo poppet. Maya says, thinks everyone important has a poppet. Maya says she was told you found that legendary ark and she cannot wait to see it. Think about doing a poppet show in there. Thinks that with the world about to end, you should says you earned the ark, or you probably would have taken it. Wants to know how some.
So what we have here is someone looking for a way out if everything fails. There's a seat open on the ark, but why would you want this company?
Glad you chose that. We're born alone, we live alone, so let's not meet
We are better off on our own alone.
Being alone is not the same thing as being lonely.
The end must justify the means. So let's hope the
Karumi wasi mato.
Feels so excited about joining you on the ark. She'll pack up her pop.
Roya papt pipo. Lums gopa.
Maya's. You got the best of that.